this man.
Why not?
The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match. Making his way to the ring from Palm Springs, Florida, weighing in at 231 pounds, EC3.
Look at the physique on EC3. This guy's got muscles in places most people don't even have places. Talk about an incredible story. A superstar who left WWE years ago, reinvented himself, got himself in the best shape of his life, to your point, Corey, and now he is back in his words, in the top 1%.
Are you doubting him?
Just repeating what he says.
Corey, you gotta realize Byron spent most of his life in the bottom 99.
That's not true.
Is seemingly endless. Styles, a true global superstar before arriving in WWE, but since he's been here, AJ Styles has lived up to the moniker.
And his opponent, from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the WWE champion, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
AJ Styles has constantly proven that he is a mastermind of offensive innovation, and it has taken him to the championship promised land on multiple occasions.
No one ever thought he'd ever make it here to WWE. But now, here the phenomenal one is, ready to compete.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. Ugh. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that.
Oh, man.
These guys are gonna have a match you'll wanna watch over and over again.
I don't know where Styles gets his burst. You think he's down and out, but then out of nowhere, he can hit you with a flurry of strikes.
And then AJ may just be one Styles clash away from victory.
Abuses him with an elbow. He delivers a hard clothesline. The flapjack's gonna clench it.
Uh-oh, he's got him set up here. Looking for the suplex, neck breaker!
Is his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
He's got him covered. Not much behind that pin attempt.
What a kick out.
Flattens him with a clothesline. This could stop AJ's power. And a kick out. Much to no nobody surprised.
There's a reason AJ is one of the greatest performers in sports entertainment, folks.
Elbow drop!
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
You're not supposed to get dropped like that.
Elbow drop!
He's starting to stagger a bit. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
AJ Styles is going up. He just tosses it without an ounce of remorse.
Oh boy, he is picked up.
Face buster!
It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that. He's getting after it while he has the energy. Smart move.
He's got the leg locked in now.
What's going to happen now? Let me tell you, that can cause some serious injury.
AJ Styles moved out of the way there.
AJ Styles may have it. There's no recovering from that. Can he finish the job?
Oh, he got him.
Let's look at this again.
We know what's coming here. Back in the ring again. If you want to know. The Dirty D's in Dutton Dirt Cheek 2.
Can't waste any time here.
There's a pin now. Kicks out in time.
Very nice.
Call your friend. He's going for the pin. No early kick out. Too soon.
Yeah, those tattoos we discussed, if you could slow down Styles enough to actually read them, you'll see a series of dates that correspond to the births of his children.
AJ Styles already has an exceptional skill set, but those tattoos show that Styles has a never-ending supply of motivation as well.
What a forearm.
Way to hang on.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
He's on his heels.
Guys, he's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
But the question is, how much energy does his opponent have left? My guess is not much, given what we've seen him go through so far in this match.
Uh-oh, here comes a phenomenal one. Got him good with a neck breaker.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. AJ Styles has taken a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much he has left in the tank.
Looks to me like he just... Incredible. EC3 connected with a match-ending move.
Game, set, match. This one is over. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's created his own opportunities to fly high here tonight.
Shoulders on the mat. One. He's got some fight left in him.
Remarkable.
Double underhook applied. Oh, gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
AJ Styles able to avoid damage there.
Such a technician. Trap the arm.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
Uh-oh, AJ Styles may have it.
if that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow.
AJ Styles is looking to fly. Incoming. Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Wicked clothesline.
Reverses that one. He goes for the cover.
Two! Oh, somehow!
How'd he do that?
It's clothesline after clothesline. This is eight a pin attempt. Two! This guy just refuses to quit.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
He's getting after it while he has the energy. Smart move.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
This could end it in a hurry. Incredible EC3 connected with a match-ending move.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Oh man, AJ Styles is in trouble.
You may have discovered his favorite move.
Ferocious. It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
He's playing with him now. AJ Styles is getting ready. Signature slam. Here he goes.
Oh, this is bad, guys. AJ Styles is bleeding.
Incredible EC3 connector with a match-ending move.
And he got a near fall out of it.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
He might have it. Incredible EC3 connected with a match-ending move.
AJ's in big trouble now.
Oh boy, he's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Styles looks like he wants to do it all by himself.
Counter here.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Oh, frog splash!
His shoulders are down! Two! A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
What a match. Lands this, and he is great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around. He's getting after it while he has the energy. Smart move.
And he really got some hang time with that one. Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
Two. And there's a kick out of two.
Wow. That's pure power, guys.
When this guy's on, look out.
Hits with the clothesline.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Lightning fast reflexes. And oh my God, what a forearm!
Look at his jaw.
Sickening thud as his body is driven to the mat. And just like that, this...
Are we gonna see it? Are we gonna see it?
Oh boy, he broke out of it.
How in the... Wow, I thought he was a goner.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal. You can bet his joints will be aching after that.
can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
With a burst of energy,
AJ Styles is setting it up.
He's got the leg locked in now.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
That is exactly what AJ Styles needed.
Oh, somehow he breaks it.
He may have broken free, Cole, but I assure you the damage has already been done.
Quick punch.
AJ Styles moved out of the way there.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
What a reversal by AJ Styles.
Styles is always thinking.
And Tajiri finds its mark.
Fall out of it.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
He's too quick for him there.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
On the shoulders here.
And it could be a long way down from there.
Looks like trouble here, Byron.
I don't know. I guess that all depends on who you're rooting for.
Oh, no. Did you hear the sound of that impact? Well, that was a close call.
Yeah, I thought for sure that was it.
Uh-oh, here comes the phenomenal one. AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
And look, it hung up on the second.
He's pinpointing the neck here.
AJ Styles, guys, he's setting up for something here.
Ushiguroshi.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
He's got the shoulders down.
Two.
Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
He's making a statement here with this.
The Dirty Deeds and Dirt Cheek 2.
That might just be the
going for the cover.
Two.
True testament to grit.
Still in it.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works, let's look at the replay.
Nice move right there.
Shoulders down! Two!
What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable!
Incredible, absolutely incredible.
EC3 going for it.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
This and will this be it?
Yes.
Two.
Oh, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
He's still in this.
AJ's in big trouble now.
AJ Styles is in trouble.
You can say that again, Saxton, but I don't want to hear you talk.
That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
He's going for the pin.
One, two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
What a reversal by AJ Styles.
Styles is always thinking.
He's getting after it while he has the energy.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
See seen this move, he's got him covered. When this guy's on, look out. Oh, how resilient was that?
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick-tock. Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah. Down.
And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one. I think AJ Styles is done playing. Here we go. AJ Styles setting up. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Short arm chop, unleashing it for the second time now.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's in trouble.
If he sticks this, he is done.
Incredible EC3 connector with a match-ending move. Gets the shoulder up.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Look at this.
Diving crossbody.
Throwing all caution for the win.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go.
Wow, that hurt. That's how you put it.
He can end it here.
He got him.
Two. Three.
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but he did. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
Forearm's gonna cut off the wind.
AJ Styles has got him.
This may be the beginning of the end.
And we're back to this form of attack. He's in full control now.
What's AJ Styles gonna do now?
He's going for it all.
Whoa.
Oh wow, penny predicament. Two count and a kick out.
Oh man, I don't know who to root for.
All right, AJ Styles with a burst of energy.
AJ Styles is not looking so good here.
He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
This is all but over.
He's in tough shape, guys, and there's absolutely no room for error now.
He's making a statement here with this attack. And now he goes,
it might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
His clothesline finds the mark. Oh, and he takes a big risk with that moonsault. Bad spot for him to be in here, guys.
He's got to do something to get back in this thing.
Lariat! Oh, man. Inside out.
Uh-oh. Here comes a phenomenal one.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, man, he's going off here.
I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
He got him there.
Just look at this, Cole. Wow.
And there's the cover. Two.
How these superstars are even still in this match is beyond me, especially given how intense the match has been.
Wow, look at that. Now that's an aerial assault.
AJ Styles able to avoid damage there.
Such a technician.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Styles looks like he wants to do it all by himself.
AJ Styles is getting ready.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, he turns it around.
It's just a matter of time now.
This one's over, guys.
He knows he's in trouble.
We've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries. We're going to take another look at this.
I can watch this move over and over.
He's looking for the win. There's the pinfall and the victory.
Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
Hope everybody at home set those DVRs, because that was a match you're going to want to watch again and again and again. Yeah. There's good, there's great, and then there's downright unbelievable WWE action. Ladies and gentlemen, you just got
here
a taste
winner,
of the unbelievable.
EC3.
A big singles victory here tonight.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.
I'm gonna find